just be a parody. Okay, 101 ain't no comparing me. Okay, wait, 2-on-2, that's like for two, they be sharing me. Okay, they working like the rent do. Rent got them doing, that's what I'm into. Yeah, if I'm in it, then I own it, not a rental. No, no, I've been plotting on the lamb and the Benz cool. Yeah, ooh, yeah. Yeah, I don't like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Yeah. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play. All these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go.
Told you I'd be ready. You always got excuses, and you know I be on top of things. Punctual, my proper name. On the dot is not your aim. Although we in love, we are not the same. I hit you on that celly. You said you needed 5, that was more than 12 ago. Claim you got your hands tied, time stuck like Velcro. Georgia peach on east side, like it's ATL. Yeah. You lacking, you tripping, you slacking, impatient. Tick, 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 tick. Waiting for that last minute for your hell. Now stop playing games. Go and bring your downstairs.
Come on, let's go. Come on, girl, let's go. Cause you know that time that you wasting, like time that you wasting, like time that you wasting on my time. Come on, girl, let's go. Come on, girl, let's go. Cause you know that time that you wasting, like time.
Get ready, yo. Shower moisturizer and the fit I had on yesterday. Uniform necessities, multiples are her thing. Now your neighbor wanna come and speak to me like,
hey, how you doing?
Good.
I ain't too bad.
Ha 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 ha, hit her with a few fake laughs. She talking my ear off, it's sympathy I lack. I care about one thing, what a f- anyway, gotta pay a little more. If we late to the jet, gotta jet cause the bird leave at 8 and we got some fur on that. Back in the orchestra, gon' play it. Score for every album project. You ain't scared to change, cause this ain't coming out your pockets. My fruity and slick, I'm rude a little bit. Don't be acting so empowered. Oh, girl, let it put so much into tonight. And you just don't care. Now stop playing games, gun. Bring your downstairs.
Come on, girl, let's go. Come on, girl, let's go.
Just don't care. Playing games, gun. Bring your downstairs.
Something in the house.
We welcome all of you to Nissan Stadium on the banks of the Cumberland River in downtown Nashville, Tennessee. Today we hit week 10 and we've got a good one in store between the Denver Broncos and the Tennessee Titans. Starting to get a bit longer. Week 10 of the NFL season is here, and we're underway on EA Sports. Fielded just outside the goal line. Good coverage there by the kick team.
Howard scores! Come on, sack!
The offensive line is like...
What's up, offense?
70, get the ball away! Ready?
Almost going to look to throw first pass. That's complete to Traylon Burks. So the completion results there in 9 yards.
On the race! 60 Maverick! 60 Maverick!
Six on this go!
Willis will look to throw it. Was the payoff. That was the big one that landed. So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. First and 10 here for Wilson and the Broncos. At their 25.
Let's go!
And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line.
Got the door.
Hey, zero.
And even 58 yards in the air, according to Next Gen Stats. Taking in at the three.
Go the distance!
He won't quite make it to the 25.
Yeah!
This could be it. This could be the turning point.
Titans offense set to begin the drive.
65
Very uneven start. Certainly not an ideal position to be in.
Well, since you took me to the nautical side, I'm going to try and keep up here because to me, this ship is about ready to pull out of port. These next couple of games are absolute must wins for them. Now, if they can win a couple, get to 5-5, maybe they can win it in the last year. That would move them to 3-7. If that's the case, they get the ladder. It's going to head out to the harbor with them still on the dock.
Randy Gregory, the outside linebacker, dropping him for a loss of 6. Tough spot for Willis and the Titans, now facing 3rd and long following the sack.
Get that pass!
Two punts for him last week in the loss as he gets this one away. 51 yards on the punt there. And the Broncos take over. First down and 10.
In front of you!
Yeah!
And what
big
is this?
Here, big play!
They're lining up here to punt on first down. And now a low liner. I think he mishit him. And he can't field it cleanly. It's loose.
Let's go, Titans!
Possession of the ball.
There you go!
That's what friends are for.
Right. As the returner, you know who you're buying dinner for later.
Oh, without a doubt, because he just took care of you and your team in a big way. You know, you turned it over there. That's a big momentum changer and put your defense in a bad spot.
Here we go,
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And these guys definitely hope for a better showing than their last appearance. They couldn't really even move the football much beyond the shadows of their own goalposts, Charles. We'll see if they can get a better sustained drive going here. Every team has been able to touch his exact same day when you start a drive.
Right now, let's get in that end zone.
The goal is to be able to get these two first downs, because even if you have to punt then, you change the field position. You get the field a little bit. They didn't get that done. It's going to be together. Nice drive.
What is it?
Dangerous throw there as that's knocked down and incomplete. So back to the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Willis back to the air on second and 10. They'll take a shot to the end zone. Type of coverages that he's seeing, but clearly there's some growing still to do. On is the punt team now as this one's sent away. And he'll go ahead and field this at the five. They'll score that a 36-yard punt, and the Titans will be backed up deep to begin the drive as they take over first and 10.
Here we go.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. As the offense comes out here, Charles, maybe perhaps a bit more of a focus on the run game to describe after tossing an interception on the previous one. I think that's a good one. Tariq Woolen picks it. And a great return as he gets this all the way down close to the 30-yard line.
Tough adjustment to the NFL throughout his rookie season, and his problem with turnovers was well exacerbated by his early showing today. That's a couple for him here in this first half, and he's cleared the double-digit mark for the entire season.
And a strange one here, a little befuddled. They're sending out the field goal unit now. This is a 49-yard attempt, right hash. The right upright and caroms away. It's no good. And this is going to be a one-point game. So plenty of leg, but it's the accuracy there that lets him down.
Yeah, he hit it really well. I think this might have been good from 55, but you'll see it just conk off that upright, and they're denied a chance at 3 points.
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception on the very first play.
And you can't afford to let this defense keep building in all momentum. They're playing awfully well, and they're awfully confident right now. To me, I think it was a good time and take second down.
Touchback as that sails over the end line. The Broncos on the field, ready to start their next drive. Coming off every player's friend, the open week from last weekend.
Even if you're coming off of a loss as they did, the open week is exactly what you need after you kind of get over it a little bit. Get yourself ready to go.
Check.
They have to be eager to play again, especially since they lost the last time.
He's brought it down at the fourth. Call it a game of four.
Oh,
it's incomplete.
turnovers and getting takeaways.
Let's go now.
Gets put into action. It's just tough. And right now, it's in action and in a big way. Now they get the receivers wondering if they have to turn around and play more on defense instead of running routes trying to take the ball downfield.
A gain of 3, second down.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It's only a 3-yard
getting to him there for a huge loss.
Okay, I'm not sure you could actually drag a better pass rush than that one right
Let's
there.
Go.
Nowhere to go outside. He had to keep backing up and backing up and backing up. Eventually dropped for a huge loss.
That's caught. Nick Westbrook Akine with it. And he'll be taken down at about the 22-yard line. A fourth down, Willis is off, and Randy Bullock is on now for the Titans' field goal. Bullock's kick is good, and now... chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Broncos on to the field ready to start their next drive. Well, still early in this one, Charles, but the last time this offense was out there, they threw their first interception of the ball game, so trying to avoid repeating that mistake.
In this game.
Kind of an obvious question, Charles, but anything you try to avoid after your first pick, or you say it's one interception in the first half, I'm going to do the same thing.
I think you want to avoid playing scared. You know, and put it into the mind of the quarterback that you've lost confidence in him. Make sure you get some throws that he's going to be able to complete. Make him feel good about himself and continue to run your offense.
Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on 7-16.
Go, go. Let's do it again, defense. Go.
Shut him down.
Defense. The Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. How do they
How's the head coach handling it? It's a coordinator. Sometimes they just make a joke.
It's time now to lean on that leadership.
And this drive is almost over. Get off the field.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down.
What you working with?
Get over the offense, boys. Let's stop them there.
Work.
And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down.
56 yards, you know everything's got to come off perfectly for it to have a chance. If the laces aren't quite right,
ready.
If he
does
not fall down the
field,
just
right, play.
It's unlikely to go
through.
They'll stay on the ground. It's Derrick Henry.
Go, go!
He's missed his second extra point here in the first half.
Go now. Here we go.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. This one fielded at the five.
Point after
is good. And that'll cut the lead down now to 22.
Yeah, right.
After the touchdown, here's McManus now to kick it away.
On,
and this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. First and 10 now. Willis in the tailgate.
Get a few yards on this play.
He winds up getting pretty decent yardage. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down.
If you do things the right way. And hasn't there been a pretty darn good
play? Sacks a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long. Another try after the first down. He's going to get this down near the 25.
Here we go.
Big stop.
Shut them down.
Set up a third down. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. An extra defensive back out there for the Titans now here for third down.
14. Let's go.
To the old boys. Let's go here.
Down, defense.
Let's do it again, D.
Right now, D.
We're moving here, guys.
There's Wilson to throw. Facing this big first half deficit, they keep the field goal unit on the sideline. They're going for it. They'll try and throw it for Wilson. As a result, it'll be Titan football on the turnover on downs. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. So now, Charles, this drive, maybe a touch more in play.
Because even the best of the game,
here we go.
Yourself, how you show your team that you're still with it, and how you continue to lead.
Let the quarterback keep it here on first and 10. And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 45-yard line. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Okay, ready?
All right, now let's get in that end zone.
Play fake. Here's Willis.
Get it downfield, offense.
Nowhere to throw. He chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down.
Well, sometimes an incompletion is the right play. And he showed that he's learned from his earlier interception on that throw. Instead of forcing it, he just tossed it away.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Now is the Titans punter as he'll kick it away for the second time. And this will be taken at the 13.
Man, come on.
And that'll be a return of 12 following a very nice punt. And it will be first and 10 as they take over.
My grandma could be better than that. This could be it. This could be it.
Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. And good with time right quickly job. Fading here in the second quarter. A big play there just before halftime. 63 yards. Now the Broncos going to use the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one.
Maintain that makeup talk.
A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. Here's Wilson. This is going to be intercepted. Picked by If you spoke to both defenses, neither side has a lot to celebrate today. They have not a lot of stops, but that one right there, that's a big one because they stole points away from that. Oh, just as well.
And
they will have a first down as they are definitely in field goal range now, down at the 20-yard line. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number three. It'll be the Broncos getting the football first in this second half as they trail, and we are back underway. Carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. They look up at the scoreboard.
Put it down, defense.
It's a three-score game, Charles, but look, there's plenty of time to go here. The old football cliché comes to my mind. You can't get it. Something that is going to lose 3 points. Are you trying to say that there's no three-score drive? You're trying to get it all back. You know you can't get it back in one drive. But maybe coming to it a little bit.
Big
play moves him all the way across midfield to the 40 now for first and 10.
Show him what we're made of, D.
Got it.
And movement by one of the Broncos up front, and in comes the flag.
Get our way, baby.
Yeah, don't let him get away with that.
Going our way, baby.
That's it. Good call. Good call.
That's it.
Got it.
Here's Wilson. Second interception. I mean, who would have thought a quarterback of his caliber picked now 5 times?
It's beyond stunning to me because we're used to that with maybe a quarterback with less experience or less talent, but a quarterback of his caliber, I can't believe what we've just seen.
Absolutely. If you would have told me this coming into the ballgame, I would have said never, not in a million years, but here we go.
Hey, baby!
Let's go
the
now!
Last run got three. Now here's second and seven.
Build that momentum, offense!
Go!
All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's third down.
They were prepared the whole way for him to try to escape and hit them for more yards.
19
running.
Tight. 19
I like
tight.
They stayed zeroed in on it and kept him contained.
Yeah. they score on this drive, might have to start digging in for second-half blowout material.
Sugar 19!
Ready, ready, run it! First and 10, it's Willis.
Terrific in a dual throw. 70, hop, 70.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
And he still doesn't have a catch. We're into the second half. I think it's a little bit of a surprise to me, but that was one he should have caught.
Absolutely, that was his best opportunity right there. He dropped it. Stopped him there for nothing.
You're talking about Tiny. He's a little guy back
tiny.
There. That monster. Yeah, exactly
scrimmage.
Right. And it
control
takes a group
it.
Effort to get a guy like that down and
get
not let
there.
Him find
get
some space.
There.
The first guy.
To do when you're up three scores in the third, that
I'd
right
like
there, give the football
ball,
away.
I love when you speak like that. You know how doctors talk about taking the Hippocratic oath, first do no harm? You just did the football Hippocratic one right there. Possessions. The ball's turned over.
Back to back plays.
I mean, just that quickly.
Take him down,
really,
losing yardage back at the 27. The loss of a full 3 yards,
ready,
and now it's
break.
Second down.
18 Cardinal, 18 Cardinal.
Oh, I'm down.
Ready,
go, go, go.
I can't get
oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh,
oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh,
oh,
too much space in front of them, and these guys have been taking advantage of it.
To the air on first down, here's Willis.
And he's going to lose the yardage. Taking down like
that. Just throw it away.
God, I can't believe what I want.
Collapse the pocket, get to him, and drop him for the loss of a yard. The sack cost him only a yard. It's second and 11. From the gun, here's Willis. The ball now following a big play, keeping the other guys out of the end zone.
Right here.
Now they'll start deep in the wrong territory. Taken in here to start this drive. And
okay, this is the money back.
Taken down. So from the 36 now, first and 10.
Look.
I know, man, you going nowhere.
Wilson.
Defensive line is
right
taking
D,
charge
shut
and control
down,
this
shut
game.
Hit him hard.
This is a charge of
no,
stopping this opposing offense.
Don't let him get there.
Done so with ease.
Hold him on the line.
So after the sack, here, guys. Second and 14.
God, tighten up. Play your position.
Put the pressure on, D.
Safety.
I love the way that you called for the shot there. That's perfect, though, because there is something to being a safety. Often allows you freedom to roam around the defense. Maybe not a specific assignment.
Here we
today,
go.
His assignment, find the football, and he's done so quite well.
Second down, they go again with him.
Tackle.
Success here early in the fourth quarter.
And with those types of runs, that tells you that if you're in the running game, they feel very strong at this stage of the contest. And they want to keep doing exactly what we saw there, running the ball down.
Let's go now.
8 yards to go on second down.
And King Radley, A.K. Radley.
Let's go. Situation probably.
They did everything right on that play. They made the leverage up front. Good blocking.
This one away
we
after the touchdown.
Go, 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 go.
Fielded just outside the goal line. The 20 to the 22-yard line. The Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. They were coming off the extra week of rest, but this team started slowing big here in this fourth quarter. Across the 45. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10.
And use some things maybe you hadn't planned to in this game. Into
the end zone for a Denver touchdown. And the Broncos get a small measure of revenge as they cut into this fourth quarter deficit. Extra point from McManus is good. And that'll cut the lead down now to 22.
That's what we do. That's what we do.
After the touchdown, here's McManus now to kick it away. And this will be a touchback as Ed sails over the end line.
Come on, come on.
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. It's been a dominant performance to this point, Charles, and this is probably exactly how they stripped of this and envisioned it. They got a three-score lead fourth quarter and a chance if they run.
It's
a call, isn't it? I mean, they take out this game. the stretch. We're on the era of, hey, if you don't want us to do this to you, then you need to stop us. Their call to finish this one.
And no way to run for Willis. He goes down. Taken down for the fifth time this game. Multiple defenders there to get him.
This is a little hard for me to compute because I'm watching sack after sack happen. But somehow, they're still behind in the game. I would expect all of this defensive pressure to translate to them taking a lead. And thus far, it hasn't happened. Time's winding down. They don't want to waste this type of performance from these ace pass rushers.
Coming up on the final 2.5 minutes. And boy, it's been fun to watch this offense operate close to display. And now they look to punish it.
Well, with this game well in hand, it's an opportunity for the guys to come out and get a chance to play. And a lot of coaches, they want to
come 19! Come 19!
After that big time return, it's not looking great for them today. But if nothing else, even if the miracle doesn't happen, they can turn to this play and say, hey, maybe it's a building block for the rest of the season.
Wilson shakes off the sack.
Level
out. Stop, Dave.
My goodness, another interception. And a huge return as he'll take this one. Sticks in his pocket.
I think so, but you have to remember with young quarterbacks, it may take a few years before they get all the stuff out of them that they did earlier in their career or even in their college days when they were used to being dominant. In this case, the NFL veteran defense ended up winning the battle.
So a change of possession here on the punt, and it'll be Titan football.
Yeah, baby, this is what you get paid for.
Take it to the crib, baby.
Get ready.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And they look to finish strong in this fourth quarter. And this is a unit that certainly has turned things around from a week ago. Just a much more consistent. Now the Broncos are going to call the first of the touchdowns. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down.
Stay on point, fellas.
Oh, 79 Broncos. Ready.
On first down, Willis. Broncos get there and take him down.
Keep it up. Your ball, baby.
Now a second timeout called for by the defense.
65
catch. As it'll come down 90 seconds remaining on the clock.
Ready.
To try again. And they'll get this down to the 42-yard line.
I'm the best.
should have been picked two. As he'll come on to kick this one away.
Don't let him get you.
Keep going.
And a fair catch signaled for and taken just outside the 20-yard line.
Make him kneel.
It'll go as just a 15-yard punt. And that will come the offense as they take
it.
There you go.
And what is going on here? Are they serious? First down. And they're in the punt formation.
Okay, break.
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. They don't need to score here, that's for sure. They could just kneel it. They've got the huge lead late fourth quarter, but we'll see how they're feeling, Charles.
Panther 11, Panther 11.
It's just their first. They've got two more to use
here
in the final stages. To the air on first down, there's Willis.
Keep going.
Phillips making the catch in the comeback round. And he is out.
He's been killed.
Four is inside. And now it appears that the referee's been hit. Folks in New York just going to wind up confirming what the official saw as this play will stand as is. To run for it, the decision of Goodwin picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10.
Come on, baby!
Go, 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 go!
And the tough thing is when he goes back and reviews the film, he'll see that he already escaped the pocket. He could have gotten more himself by using his legs. And that would have been the better choice there instead of challenging his from all the way up at the 38 now after a good start to the drive.
Alert. Start.
Throwing is Wilson. He's got an interception. And that will be incomplete. As time goes on. On both sides of the football here this way.
Certainly was, and I think both sides compete against each other all the time. You go to each other in practice, obviously your training camp, your offseason, but on game day, you both want to show your best, and I think that's what we saw for both the offense and the defense, a complete team victory.
So for Tennessee, it's an important win for their postseason hopes as they at least get back to 4-5. And they will hit the road next week for a date with the Green Bay Packers. Meanwhile, for Denver.
Our Father who art in heaven, I love when you toss me blessings, you never throw innocent.